Like a little too small for the handle of the chandelier, like it looks a little swatty and not pretty and clean, you know, like.
Biggest heat in my life, so I can qualify for the Challenger Series.
Here we go.
Nice.
Back to the fucking dolphin tour passing out shit.
Yo, Joe.
Yo, Joe.
Fuck, what, did I just miss the cut, my one heat? Oh, so you don't even know if I needed to make...
Did I get you guys?
No.
Oh, it's way cooler here, bro.
Jump in, bro. Fucking swim if you want. You brought your bikini.
Here's the board. We got to use it twice, maybe. Cool trip to Australia. In a few days, hopefully, I get to use it again. But this thing, you just got to experience some Tahiti. I've had a busted neck for the last few weeks. And I had that Tahiti trip booked for a while, so I just went for it. I think I surfed only like 2 or 3 times over there just now in Tahiti. But my neck was broken. It's just during the heat. But this board was so fun, and actually I read the back. It's kind of got a nice wave or two. It's a beautiful, perfect shortboard. I was using some fanning fins on it, which are my favorite fins, but got something in the works going. Just got them a day ago, some new fins. We're gonna have to test them out. So there it is. The perfect basic shortboard. With the, oh, there it is, the new model. Love my art by Ryder Art. Thank you, Ryder. Always. With the perfect, I don't know how she does it, just the touch. Ryder's got the touch. But there it is. Shortboard. Tahiti. I should have grabbed Sheldon's board. Prayer for Sheldon. He gets in the challengers. You. You'll get in, Sheldon.